forwards with their head forward. So tell them to sit up nice and tall, and ask them to start breathing comfortably and gently. So it's really important that you just give yourself some time in between each of the cues so you're not rushing them. So breathe in comfortably and gently. Allow the abdomen to relax. So just breathing in and out, your body's relaxed. And now what I want you to do is think about lifting your anus or your perineum away from the ball, cis ball. So thinking about lifting it up and make sure that you're still breathing and then let everything go and relax. Another analogy could be, imagine you're sitting on a silk scarf and you want to draw the edges of the silk scarf up. You can say, okay, imagine that you're now pulling the edges of the tissue up inside your body and hold it there. Make sure you're breathing and then gently let it go and relax.